Caleb, sweetie, where's your brother?
He went out.
What? What do you mean he went out? He was grounded from last week from sneaking out. What Where were you?
Out.
Caleb, you know the rules. You're not supposed to go out without your father and my permission.
You're not the boss of me.
Honor thy father and thy mother.
Quit saying stuff like that. It's not real. It's just a story. It's not real.
Caleb, your father and I worry about you. We don't care what you're doing as long as it's nothing bad. We just want to know that you're safe. That's the only reason we want to know where you are.
Well, if Dad agreed with you so much, why isn't he here to back you up, huh?
Caleb, you know your father went on a missions trip to India to help out the less fortunate than us.
Yeah, I can believe that. He'll go out and save the world, and he won't even have time for his own family. Yeah, that's a great dad.
Caleb, I've had enough. You're grounded for 2 weeks. You're not going anywhere but school and work, and that's it. Anything more than that, I'll start gradually taking items away from your room.
You can't do that. That's called stealing.
Not if I bought it for you myself. I mean, it's not like you're ever gonna get them back. And I swear, Caleb, if you do one more thing wrong, I am taking everything out of your room, including your bed, and you can sleep on the floor.
That's harsh. Mom, I hate you.
He died in a car accident. I'm sorry, I should have told you sooner.
No, I'm glad you didn't tell me till now. God didn't want me to know till now. I wasn't ready. What was his name again?
Myron. While we're on the topic of telling you things, I think you should know that Myron gave us this house and his will. I think he knew that we were living in a dump of an apartment. I believe that he wanted me to have a safe place to raise you kids.
Why would he do something like this after the way he treated you when you were a teenager?
My senior year, he began to change, and I believe it was for the good, so that's why he did it. He wanted to be more like me. Since he died, I know where he went. He's in a better place now.